Hello, we're Weezer.
Welcome to launch.
They're all really generic, lame titles, like... Well, wait, which ones have we mentioned so far? Don't Let Go.
Island in the Sun.
Oh, Girlfriend.
Crab,
that's strange.
Yeah.
I know there's some more songs on there.
Oh, Lisa.
Isn't that just Lisa?
No, that's Oh, okay. Lisa.
And somehow, you know, it's a trend. Somehow it got started to throw, you know, in the line, your Superman skivvies and Undone. Someone thought it was funny to throw underwear on stage at that moment. So it's just one of those things. I think it's become like the Rocky Horror Picture Show, you know?
I'm into it.
Yeah. I have a good collection at home now. In case I run out.
Like, after show parties, you don't go there?
No, not usually. I'm not usually invited.
No, you are. They would have loved to see you.
No one ever invites me.
Oh, I invite you to my party, but... I mean, I think it's quite stressful as well, because everybody wants to talk to you and wants to be your friend for the evening.
Yeah, but we need some friends.
You don't have?
We don't have any friends. We just have to go back on the bus and sit by ourselves.
Were you having difficulty getting new material together?
Having difficulty getting out of bed for a while.
All right. I think we've all been there, but for 5 years?
Yeah.
Fair enough. How was that?
Because they sucked.
It's good that you can admit that. What changed then?
We stopped sucking.
Think of it. Did you get to... were you fans of sumo wrestling?
No.
Had you ever met a sumo wrestler?
No.
Well, what was it like meeting a sumo wrestler?
I think I just met actors. I didn't really meet any sumo wrestlers.
So they're not really sumo wrestlers?
Well, no.
See, I read something about, like, the writers at Spin being all, like, just crackheads. That's what I heard.
Yeah, I heard about that.
I heard that on the internet. I believe everything I hear on the internet.
What are you considering groupie action? Because I think it's defined different ways. Because you said there were 50 groupies singing our songs outside.
Oh, no, I wouldn't call those. Those are fans. Yeah, okay. those people outside are young men who love the music.
How did you come up with the album title? Oh, that's what you were...
Yeah, the album title, it was a really difficult process. It's like, we had to think of a word to describe the album that described the name of the band.
Right, that's difficult.
Yes.
Like, I could see where the difficulty comes in. I mean, how long did it take you? Was that like the longest, of making the whole album, was that the longest process?
Yes, I think it took 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's a really good title.
That name, thank you.
It's inspiringly titled Weezer.
Those churches freak me out, though, to be honest. I mean, when I was a kid, churches were stained glass, very uncomfortable seats, dour people, very somber, awful sermons, pipe organ. Now, it's like a fucking rock concert with electronic drums and lattes and what the fake tits and shit. It's terrible.
That sounds underrated. I'd be.
Clear kayaks?
So you can see what's going on underneath. Yeah, that's cool. Underrated.
I don't know. I've seen things in the ocean. I don't know if I want to see them. So, crustacean mollusk. I don't need to see it.
Some songs on there. They have verses and choruses, and there's some guitar solos, and it sounds really good.
It's really compressed, but I don't think any of our fans would recognize that.
There's a nice picture on the front.
You guys not like doing interviews?
I like doing interviews.
You do? Do you like doing interviews?
No.
Do you not like being asked questions about yourself or about the music?
Right.
Yeah.
I like listening rather than talking.
That's all right. Is that the worst part of being in a popular band?
Yeah.
That's all
right. Right now, it's a video from our album. It's called Say It Ain't So. There's the album. There we are. There we are.
Feeling good.
Here it is. Here it is, dude.
It'd be a good idea to vote for us because we're the most handsome band in the world.
Believe it. Have a biscuit.
Have a small biscuit. Not a limp biscuit now. A Weezer biscuit.
Have a water biscuit with Weezer.
Hi, we're Weezer. Don't vote for Ota.
For Christ's sake.
What are you thinking?
Call them O-Rings.
What the hell is that?
What are you thinking? O-Town.
O-Rings. Come on, please, England. You're smarter than that.
Yeah, let's step it up for dear
come
old Blighty.
Don't
embarrass your country by voting for O-Town. Vote
yeah,
for Weezer.
On. I mean,
just think about it for a second. O-Town. What is that?
Is it like a little town? It's like a big O. It's just, O-Town. Come visit O-Town.
Those guys are jerks.
There's nothing in the center of O-Town.
Nobody lives there.
Weezer Town's much better. That's a better letter.
This? No way.
Wait, I'll do it.
No. We're not doing this.
Okay, we're not doing it.
Venture. Did you know it weighs over 100,000 tons? We'll be performing with 16 of our favorite bands. Aside from the music, here are some of the other amenities on the ship. Free room service. More cactus cooler, please.
Who the hell? Oh my god.
Hi. I am Yopi.
Yopi.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
We kicked ass.
But
I can't believe how amazing we are.
The name of your first pet?
Sandy.
Bruce Lee or Jackie Chan?
Of course, that's also the name of like most of my passcodes, and so everyone knows that now. I got to change that. Thank
you. Yeah,
you
do. Yeah,
okay.
You do. Bruce Lee or Jackie Chan?
Just elaborate on
that. That's it. He'll give the one-word answers, and then you elaborate on everything.
Okay, well, you see.
Yes, it was really great.
When I did get the invitation in the mail, I had to turn it down, obviously.
You were busy.
I was busy.
With what? Right.
With President. With Hillary. Hillary.
Is this something the nation should know about?
I would love to see Michael Jackson's pad, you know? God. But I don't think an MTV Buzzbin video is going to
get you
qualify
in the door.
That for that, yeah.
Well, maybe if you have two on there.
Possibly.
Or
we can just take
here.
A nice tour.
What is a spring chicken?
A spring chicken, actually, I saw a spring chicken the other day.
How does it differ from like a summer chicken? Fall chicken.
It's perky and it's quite small.
So like a winter chicken? A winter chicken is like sitting there with like a coat on all ready to die.
Spring chickens are more sprightly.
Alright.
Oh, perky. Did we sail?
No, we actually came up with that ourselves.
Well, as long as you know voulez-vous coucher avec moi, then you'll be fine.
No, I don't know that.
Too bad I don't know that.
Would you like to sleep with me? Voulez-vous. Add a ce soir, tonight, and there you go.
Say it one more time.
Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir?
Voulez-vous coucher? Allez voir, mon soir, vous soir.
Perfecto. Yeah, you guys will do real well over there.
Does your record sound the way you intended it to sound?
For the most part, definitely. There's like, it's really straightforward. Like, guitars sound like guitars.
The bass sounds
like a bass.
Guitars.
Not many effects. Dry.
Nothing, pretty much, right?
What's the new video all about?
Well, we can't quite let it out.
No, we can't.
It's kind of under wraps.
It's right a Spike now. Jones.
But I can tell you we bought footage for $8,000 a minute.
Ooh.
But we can't say exactly what it is.
We bought 1 minute.
We bought 1 minute of that.
1 minute. You're gonna
1 minute of celluloid for $8,000.
Yeah, but it's you it's nice.
Are y'all in it?
That's correct, man.
I don't care what they think about it, baby.
Yeah, I'd like to say thank you to Spike Jones, David Geffen, who made all the calls to the Reluctant Happy Days cast, and
it's very good to be in your country. We love you all, each and every one of you. Spike Jones is the greatest video director of all time. Yay! Let's hear it for Spike Jones!
That's one of the main themes on the album is drugs, which is strange because I don't do drugs, but the producer, Dave, does a lot of drugs.
It's so, I mean, chimpanzees are so cool. They're just, they're so human-like, but they're not.
I thought you were gonna say cute.
They are cute.
The most dangerous animal of, you might not know this, but the most dangerous animal of the whole set was the giraffe.
Yeah, they'll just totally whack you.
It ran right for me. So I run out of the way and I kept hearing about this last commercial Spike did where a giraffe took off and someone had to grab the rope and it dragged him about three blocks and broke his legs and nice. You know, and they were telling that it could kick in 90 degree angles and it'll kill you with one kick and you know,
here comes this giraffe. Wow. We were like, screw this.